So this is an example of our California grape. And much like the vetch, it has the ability to send out little tendrils that are reaching out to wrap on to substrate, in this case, the live oak tree, and it's gonna wrap around and then it's gonna climb and grow and wrap and climb and grow. And look how it's always seeking places to latch onto and climb and grow. Okay. Normally we would see this in more of a shady riparian zone. This one's in our native plant garden and it is getting some water. So that's why we get to see this up close right next to the FEON Nature Center building. You can see the vines starting from the bottom, and some vines toward the bottom are thick, but as they go up, they get to be a little bit thinner. Does that remind you of anything that you saw earlier in the village? Maybe by the tule huts?
On the tule house?
Yeah. Okay. You know, they have to thatch the roof with something so that tule doesn't fly off, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. So this is malleable and pliable, you know, when it's younger and thinner.
So it bends,
So, yeah, you can work it and then you can use it to tie off. Okay. So that is something that you saw there in the tule huts. So thank you so much for coming out.
Sure, we appreciate it. Can you give us a just a little summary of where we're at? What is FEA and what is the Nature Center?
This Nature Center was named after FEA, who's a teacher. And Mrs. Yaw used to bring her students here. And this is in Ansel Hoffman Park in the River Parkway. And we have this little tiny nonprofit Nature Center. And inside we have a museum with exhibit items on the flora and fauna that we find along the parkway. And we also have some live animals.
So the public can come and visit this when you're open and learn a little more about the parkway and what you have here.
Yep, we have a little discovery shop. We have ongoing education. And of course, answer any questions you have about what you see out there on the trails.
All right, great. Rachel, thanks so much for your time today.
Thank you.
Yeah, we appreciate it very much.
Thank you so much.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.